And we're back here in New York live with all of the fellows in U2 here on the Global Satellite Network. We're going to go to the phones again. And our next caller is named Bill. He's from Little Rock, Arkansas. Bill, what's your last name? Bill?
Clinton.
Bill Clinton?
Yeah, I'm doing a big job interview in America.
This is Bono here. How do you want us to call you? Do you want to call us, should we call you Governor or Bill?
No, you call me Bill.
All right. And you can call me Betty.
I smoked pot in college, but I didn't inhale it.
Champagne, I knew it.
Yeah!
Who are you?
I can't pull!
Who's a better dancer, Bono or John Travolta?
Oh, definitely John Travolta.
You know, last time we saw you, you were a normal guy. You know, you wore normal clothes and stuff. Now you got the suits, you got the fly boots, you got the, the fly goggles. I think that's a dye job on your hair. What's going on?
You didn't like me when I was me, so I found somebody new.
You're not hiding something behind those shades.
And you love him. Old Blue Eyes is back.